10. Seven left. Bye. Bye-bye. Have a nice trip. Okay, they came out of there, which is weird. Alright, let's see if we can rest. Before you know it, we'll be done at episode 200. Wow. Alright, so Melvin needs 2. I need 1. Try it again. See if anyone can hold that. Nope. Alright. Done. Alright, let's see what's going on now. So we killed these ones. They were on this side of the fence, or they got through somehow. Maybe a glitch or something. Those are still there. Those look like they're on this side now. They are. Okay. I don't know how they got out. Oh, brother. More to fight. I think he's forgetting about the protections, too. Very repetitive. What are you gonna do? 67, I think? 47? Something like that. Something 7. Walden spell failed. Fire pillar did not fail. 57, 47, 50, yeah. 66, 40. Alright, nobody resisted that. We're all lined up now. We got our anti-magic on. Barrier up again. The Valden spell failed. Try that again. Go for that one. too. One down. Monster LP. Let me picture him in game looking at that spell. Like, what monster? What is LP? In game, they wouldn't have no idea what LP is. I guess they'd figure it out from the spell. Spell failed. Barrier, right? I forgot to have Sabine heal anyone. That's a bad habit to be in. Medium healing. Agile. Selena. Let's see. Healing potion 3. Nelvin. Agile will attack this guardian. I will try to get the barrier going again. That's 16. Okay, Valden will definitely attack this one. However, the Thunderbolt will probably take it out, right? It will. Alright, so let's have Valden hit this one. Melvin's at full. Agile's almost at full. Oh boy. Move very quickly, Guardian Chief. We gotta move Melvin again. We have another guardian. Okay. Melvin moves. Sabine heals. Just trying to get this. Okay, the barrier is up. We want the weapon of magical assault. Who has those small healings? I forget. Number 3. Here we go. I was gonna give them all to her. Now who are we gonna heal? Sabine. Sabine is at full. Agile is almost full. Ouch. I still want to move him further away. And all the protection's up, so she can go back into melee fighting. Medium healing, Agile again. I'm gonna have her help out with the healing a little bit. Balvin. Yay! Critical hit Balvin, nice. Although it's at 45, I'm not sure. This one. What's his name? Can resume casting? Melvin. On this? Three. Alright, we're gonna use it up in this battle. Might as well. Fifty, I think. Not looking forward to two more battles like this. Small heal maybe this time would suffice. This guy's almost dead. Actually, they can take him off there because I'm gonna kill him with the Thunderbolt. Once more, down to the two chiefs. I think one charge. Yep. Melvin will throw his fireball over here. So me too. Attack failing, I like. 21 and 337 left. He's pretty much okay right now. Small healing problem. Let me just see if this thing's actually gone. It's still there. Huh. It just does nothing. This item has no charges left. I thought it would poof out of inventory as well. Alright. Throw another medium healing on the fire. You cannot penetrate the magical aura. That ring is worth quite a lot. What a lifesaver that thing is. All for my beloved grandparent. Angel didn't do that well with the damage this round. .58 on that fireball. Getting down there. Two fireballs left. Gonna heal him again? Yes. Alright, medium. That's better. A little bit. Yay, you're almost dead. I approve. I'm gonna throw the last fireball over here. Or the last. It is the last fireball, yeah. Small heal. Thalden is being completely ineffectual. Move in here. So a wind devil in it? Two damage, I think it did on us. Was that 8 with the Wind Devil? Got anything left? Magical projectile. Oh, he's at 14 points. Never mind. I don't need to move anywhere. Yeah, never mind. Selena! Level 37, 227 life points, 141 training points. And Nelvin, level 38, 153 life points. I don't think that changed at all. 611 power points. These are still going up. I know it wasn't 611 before. It was like 570 or something like that. 173 spell learning points and 72 training points. Alright. Can we not... Can we rest? To sleep? Perchance to rest? Wow, we've been running for a while. I guess we're on 190 now? No, I don't really want to load. Thank you for asking. Because I would have messed that up. Alright, so Nelvin needs 2, need 1, and 1 or 2. I'm glad we got plenty of rations, because we are going through them. Probably won't let us sleep. No. Agile can take them, but that's not going to help anything. Again to get the mage's mana back. Before I do anything, actually remember this now. Barrier. Assault. I said assault. And anti-magic wall. Should make things a little easier. Now we can save. Hooray. Alright, so... all the barriers are still in place, but some of these things are getting through. I think we just got one group left then. Because this one got through somehow and attacked us. This one came out of here. And the one that behind here just appeared. I'm assuming it came through there too. Maybe they're coming through the teleporters. That wouldn't explain how they get through here. Let's see if there's any more in here with us. I really just want to see what's behind that. Hi. Alright, so that one's up then. Okay, so now we've turned this up. And it is helping us fight these things one at a time. Now they might come out and fight us. From where we were. Yeah, how did they get through? I don't get it. Ugh. Well, hopefully this is the end.